This is a first. Heat batteries that store thermal energy throughout the seasons.
I'm surprised a little bit that it works so well. So we are all very enthusiastic about it.
We are in.
Which just happened. Then we are officially discharging one of those modules in Miritsmouth.
Hey, it's actually working. We did it. That was a beautiful moment.
Developing an efficient and sustainable energy storage is a common challenge for researchers all over the world.
Space heating is the big, what we would say in English, the elephant in the room. It's not been addressed by people, it's not been addressed by governments, and yet it's the one area where we can make the most savings towards reducing the carbon emissions in the European Union.
The European community wants to have an energy-neutral built environment by 2050.
The combination of solar with storage adequate systems might generate energy for during all the year.
Now, a team of researchers from all over Europe have found a way to store summer heat for use in winter.
They prove the technology. They show that it works. It's not only calculations, but it works in the practice.
The Merits technology is based on a chemical reaction between salt hydrates and water using thermochemical storage, so-called TCS.
So actually the heat is transferred from the solar collectors into the system.
Heat batteries, they are able to store heat in a very compact way and almost without losses.
It's pretty revolutionary. So I think this could potentially bring a breakthrough into the way we're seeing storage of energy.
Sí, aquest projecte va començar fa dos anys i mig. Ja vam fer una reunió d'aquest projecte fa un any.
La Universitat de Lleida participa en un projecte europeu per escalfar llars amb energia solar que funcioni com una bateria de cotxe o una pila, és a dir, que es podria fer servir quan fos necessari.
And in the Polish capital, Warsaw, the group, for the first time, succeeded in storing solar heat in these vessels.
By the process of hydration and dehydration of the salt in these modules, you have the possibility to store heat for a complete season.
For the first time, we will see how the field demonstrator is being used in real life.
This breakthrough technology was finally presented in Delft, the Netherlands, during a symposium hosted by the coordinator of the Merits project, TNO.
And I've really had the honor, because that is how I see it, to coordinate a 7 framework program, Merits.
And you did an outstanding job, and I want to thank you for the effort that you made.
These 8 containers are our long-term heat batteries. The heat is collected in summer. With the solar collectors which are on top of the building, and this water vessel serves as a central hub for our systems.
The demonstrator unit also contains a small test house to monitor the process in practice, and a control room where all data are coming in.
So first of all, this is the first time in the world when this size of installation was really built.
I think the biggest challenges of this technology is first of all to become cost effective. Well, we're not there yet, but it should be economically feasible in the long term, and also the energy density.
It is worldwide the biggest installation for seasonal storage with salt hydrates. According to project coordinator Christoph Huchartz, heat batteries are an important step towards energy-neutral buildings and a great promise for Europe.
What really makes me enthusiastic is that we see that it works, and for the first time we've proven this on a very large scale, and I'm confident that we're able to make this big first step to a sustainable future.